Right, here's the tutorial on how to do the different color swirls with the plastic wrap for the piping. So you take, I made three different colors frosting, and then you just put it on the plastic wrap and line up the colors. And then you fold it over and kind of roll it. And then you twist both ends. And then cut off one of the ends. And then you got your piping bag. Pop it right in the piping bag. And then you're ready to put your swirl on the cupcakes. Just like that. Do another one. And there's your multi-swirl cupcake.